China's ruling Communist Party plans to abolish term limits for the posts of president and vice president. The move grants incumbent President Xi Jinping enormous power and harkens back to a time when emperors ruled indefinitely, beginning with Qin Shi Huang, who unified China in 256 BC. China's last paramount leader, Deng Xiaoping, introduced term limits in 1979. He feared a return to the absolute power wielded the previous three decades by founding Communist Party chairman Mao Zedong. Mao fostered a cult of personality and launched repeated destructive political campaigns until his death in 1976. The Communist Party's decision to remove term limits sparked a swift negative reaction from many ordinary Chinese. And government censors kicked into action, banning online searches for keywords such as emperor, personality cult, and lifelong tenure. China's parliament, the National People's Congress, will likely rubber stamp the plan when it meets this month.